Some Wingfield high school students are donating vegetables they grew to feed animals at the Jackson Zoo. The students grew lettuce, kale, and collard greens. The 25 students in this program are busy exploring careers in agriculture.
He's Jackson, you know, a lot of bad things happening nowadays. So really this club is helping us out and making us be a better man, better citizen, helping out the community and all that.
At the zoo, students got to watch the animals eat some of the vegetables they grew. They donated about 60 pounds of food.